IndiGo made a huge splash in October 2019 when it placed an order for 300 A320neo family aircraft. Notably, the order includes the new A321xlr, the longest-range narrowbody ever proposed. Here's why IndiGo could win with its upcoming A321xlr fleet. The newest version of the A321neo, the A321xlr, offers an impressive 4,700 nautical miles of range, far surpassing any current narrow bodies. For comparison, the longest-range Boeing 737 MAX, the MAX 7, offers a range of 3,850 nautical miles, but only seats up to 150. Meanwhile, the larger MAX 10 has a capacity similar to the A321XLR, but only has a range of 3,300 nautical miles. The A321XLR's range gives airlines the opportunity to start new routes that weren't possible with narrow bodies. The plane also allows low-cost airlines to go to long-haul destinations, a market they've traditionally struggled in. IndiGo is one such airline looking to leverage the range of the A321XLR to expand its market. IndiGo's order for 300 A320neo family aircraft last year is divided into 87 A320neos and 213 A321neos. However, IndiGo and Airbus have been tight-lipped about how many of the A321s will be of the XLR variant. Regardless of the exact number, we can expect IndiGo to use the new plane on a variety of international routes. The range of the A321XLR means that long-haul routes in Europe, Asia, and Africa are suddenly a possibility from IndiGo's Delhi hub. This includes the likes of London, Paris, Tokyo, Addis Ababa, and even Darwin, Australia. While IndiGo hasn't announced any potential routes, its long-haul ambitions have been well documented in Simple Flying articles. IndiGo has previously considered wide-body aircraft to fly routes to long-haul cities such as London, only to decide against investing in the larger jets. However, the A321XLR is far more efficient than any wide-body, making such destinations much more economically feasible. Despite being a rapidly growing market, India has suffered from a shortage of homegrown international airlines to meet the demand, instead losing out to foreign competitors in this market. While IndiGo does hold a substantial part of the medium-haul market, there are still no low-cost alternatives on longer flights. The addition of the A321XLR will allow IndiGo to enter and possibly capture a whole new segment. While this year's crisis could impact future growth, IndiGo's CEO predicts a strong recovery, particularly for international flights. The first A321XLR isn't expected to take to the skies until at least 2023, with many hurdles to clear before that. However, when it does fly, the plane could reshape the industry as we know it. What do you think IndiGo will do with its A321XLRs? Would you fly long-haul on a narrow-body plane run by a budget airline? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.